Propositions 1 and 3 are for school major maintenance. Ryan and North Pole Middle, North Pole High, and Wood River and Salcha Elementary. The projects improve safety and seismic stability with new learning spaces for science and other classes. 15,000 square feet of classroom space for career and technical education will be renovated. Combined, the bonds total $20.3 million. The state will reimburse 70%, costing taxpayers $6.1 million. See photos and get more info at k12northstar.org.